So they have a strong center. It's a monster. So this car is like $30. This is a Manhattan restaurant. They're invited on a gold box and wait for the waitress to take my order. It's the other way around. It's better than corned beef or fresh cut slice cookies with no mayonnaise.
Some salt, or is it okay? You want salt and pepper?
And they serve potatoes. So prep up. Prep your food. They have an egg meat distribution strum. So you can buy this at Cardenas and have it cut. They have like a ham meat slice. So I got bad at it. Wait in line and get it sliced by the lady.
You had mushroom. You had a lunch out at the end of the day.
So welcome to the Manhattan in the Desert talk show. You can order whatever you want. Let's come from for $18.99 and cheesecake for $18.99. How much is that? $32.99. Three days of walking. 2 miles. 5 miles. 10 miles. 100 miles. 5,000 miles. Stay in your own fucking lane. So the verdict is it worth it? Eating some sandwiches. Let's review from 1 out of 10. It's 5 average. Clean table, clean food, edible. So come to Manhattan in the desert now and eat a sandwich, chocolate cake, coffee. It's a diamond. Then your mom and dad, your husband. they broke up.
Just a bunch of stuff together.
Stay away from each other. Divorced.
Yep.
Separated. Cannot get along.
You have one daughter. No, I didn't want one daughter. I wanted this is my favorite cereal. But they're on Protestant and they're up.
You're not the father. She fucked a different dude. Made you think you were. A bad marriage girl. You need a marriage counselor? Then fuck a different dude. Somebody needs to take care of my child. She needs a mother.
Okay. They had hidden all sorts of little treasures in here. Oh my goodness.
On your DNA result, it says. You are not the father. Are you sure? Well, I'll be the stepdaddy then. You don't have to pay child support. Oh, thank God. Did I still have to raise the child? Yeah, if you live together. No. No wonder why he wants to divorce me. Doesn't want to raise the child. It's not his kid.
He was homeless.
That's not my kid. Go find the real family. That's my kid. I don't want to raise that child. Stay out of my fucking life. Both of you.
Sweet, sweet kids.
I'm just gonna adopt a kid. It's not my job, but I'm fucking gonna raise it. And feed it and throw it and take it to school. Because the mom and dad died in the war. Yeah, they got killed in the war. And they need someone to take care of them. Themselves. Bye bye.